And welcome back to Sengoku Musou 4. We are down to the last of the extra battles in the story mode. And after that, I think the Let's Play will be officially done. So, here we are back at the Legend of Chugoku with the extra battle of the conflict at the Ishigaki Plains with a 5-star difficulty. The sparks of chaos have been rekindled at Bungo in Kyushu. This is to be the strategist Kanbei's final battle.
関ヶ原に東西の大名が集結。天下分け目の決戦は東軍率いる家康の勝利に終わった。その頃九州ではお家再興を目指す大友義宗が各大名が出払っている隙を突き、丘陵である豊後へ侵攻。九州は再び騒乱の渦に巻き込まれようとしていた。 それを許せない二人がいた。二人は義宗に包囲されている吉木城へ向かう。天より見守るともに恥じない生き方をするために。中国の将、西垣原の戦い。
Yeah, these are these two men. To which I once called this man stupid dirty desk. And now I'm just dealing with these two men. Yoshimune Otomo, seeking to restore his line, joined the Western Army. He raised troops in Bungo, Kyushu.
Ieyasu no moto de tenka wa osamaro to shiteiru. Ran no hidane wa sakkyū ni kesaneba narumai.
Kanbei, who had handed leadership to his son and retired to Bunzen, Kyushu, gathered his own troops to put down Yoshimune's uprising.
Kyushu no heiwa wo mamoru tame, yarou ze, goinkyou!
Musashi, my dog.
How come
I can't play as Musashi, damn it? Kiyomasa, hearing that Yoshimune Otomo was raising men, hurried back from Sekigahara to his lands in Kyushu.
Kei wa Sekigahara ni ita no dewa nai no ka? Iksa ni tsugu iksa, shinshin ga motsu no ka?
Urusai! Ore wa ima, tashidomaritaku nai nda yo!
Mitsunari wo uchiyabutta zaiyakukan kara ka?
Amai omoi o kakaeta mama kateru ikusa dewa nai. Makasete yasunde iru ga ii. Ore wa tashika ni tomo o utta. Dakara koso, ore wa Zegahi demo Toyotomi no iye o mamori nukaneba naran no da. 家康殿のもとで俺たちの家を存続させるには家康殿に背く奴らを撃たねばならん。
それは将来。まあよい、今は協力して大友を倒そう。徳川の作る太平のために。
Again, why couldn't I play as Musashi? Come on, man. You're denying me the awesomeness which was the original Tenkaichi. I mean, he is by name and right what he is. He seems to aim to be the best at what he does. So therefore, to be the very best there ever was, or no one ever was, yeah, that's where we're going. It's basically the role of the Tenkaichi. To become the best of the best. That's by definition what Tenkaichi means. And that is my aim in life. So, let's get the mounts out of the way, like so. Kiyomasa in his steel fang, and Kanbei with his jade. So our victory conditions are as follows: we defeat Yoshimune, and if either Kanbei or Naoshige fall, it's over. Now let's get to it. Ladies and gentlemen, make a point.
優しくて賢くて神に慕われるのも同意だぜ。
たったらDidn't make that very clear when I said, oh, you only have a minute to. Where are the damn targets?I got frost on my weapon? Yeah, I got a good chance of putting your ass in this place.
Kinchigo がやられてしまうとは。味方本陣の守りを固め、棺城の兵を本陣に回すのだ。
Oh yeah, terrifying. Defeat those two down there and poof, we go!
先に銀鏡が戻っています。
So soon? Wow, okay. Defeat those two right there. Off the horse. Oh, would you look at that? God says freeze! You gonna do that? You shouldn't even be called a boss being this damn thing.
Hitoi Kasui Ksa, Migoto da Tanako Ikyo. Okage de, Ore no Medasu Michi mo Mieta Ki ga Suru Ze.
思いのほか出まどった。我ながら甘い戦をしたものだ。
こちら。Okay, that's a little bit better. Please give this man something decent. Please. Oh, and a Frostblade level 2. Level 3. After the conflict at the Ishigaki Plains, Ieyasu united the land. Kanbei went to full retirement, intending to live out his life in a humble hermit. Kanbei was always surrounded by many children, pulling on his clothing and making him carry them on his back.
Goinkyo da!
A cherry petal fell at Kanbei's feet. The petal had drifted in through a hole in the screen door.
季節外れな花だ。
Even after the Tokugawa united land, Kiyomasa continued to fulfill his duty as a trusted Tokugawa retainer. General perception that was Kiyomasa Kato had forgotten all the Toyotomi had done for him and was now completely a man of the Tokugawa. Finally, 11 years after the Battle of Sekigahara, the first meeting took place between Hideyori and Ieyasu. The venue for the meeting was Nijo Castle. Kiyomasa took part as a Tokugawa retainer.
Oh, Hideyori-ko, rippa na wakamusha ni nararemashita. この家康、嬉しく思いますぞ。
家康殿、もっと早くこうして話し合いたかった。
After the greetings, Ieyasu and Hideyori were to dine together. That was the moment when Kiyomasa asked Ieyasu if he could remain by Hideyori's side.
Kiyomasa, 我ら同行の将には別席が設けてある。お二人だけの宴、邪魔をするのは失礼であろう。
物の二人もの。主君のそばに常にいたいと思うもの。モノノフの統領たる家康殿は、その気持ちがお分かりのはず。
貴様、
タカトラ、よい。清正、同行を許す。いでより子に忠を尽くすがいい。
ほ。
After the meeting in Nijo.Takatora made his issues plain to Ieyasu.
Kiyomasa の所業、許してはなりません。あの男、天下の階段の場で抜け抜けと豊臣への忠誠を。
Ieyasu quietly shook his head.
三成を討った。あれから10年余り、Kiyomasa はその思いを抱え生きてきた。
11 years.
王恩の信と罵られようと。わしのために尽くしてきた。すべては豊臣を守るためにだ。わしを恐れ、こびへつらう豊臣の求心が多い中、見事な忠説、 見事な心映えではないか。
家康様、
清正はまさに豊臣を守る頑強な壁よ。あの壁がある限り豊臣には手を出せぬな。
Much like with Guan Yu and the much like with Guan Yu and Cao Cao. Guan Yu was like that when he said he had fulfilled his debt to Cao Cao, because at one point in this, I'm talking about Dynasty War, at one point he did serve under Cao Cao, but after he saw Liu Bei and Zhang Fei in one battle, in a certain battle with, I believe, Guan Xiao, I think that was the battle, basically he went back to his brothers. He went back to Shu. He left Wei to go back to Shu, even though he knew that it was going to be his ass if he left Wei. But loyalty is what loyalty is. Most people can't understand that, but, you know, it is what it is. So, in the next, and what should be the final part of these extra episodes, will be the Legend of Kyushu and the Battle of Yanagawa. So, stay tuned. We're going to finish this Let's Play right after this.